So I take it you don't want to watch Dirty Dancing? How about Footloose?